Michael and Donald.
On the island, Michael and Donald. Where nobody goes. Palm tree in the sky, fish are jumping high. It's an island where nobody knows.
Right Honourable Reginald Joshua Albonquitine.
Lou's father?
Lou's father's 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 father. He found in the island.
He didn't found it, he crashed into it.
Shipwrecked, yes. A great man, but not a great navigator. After a time, this became their entire universe. And ours, till you came along.
What's this?
Ah, we call that the barnacle.
What's with the flag?
It's said to be the home of the pirates.
Pirates?
It's where they ended up after they drove the good ship Betty Ann onto the rocks.
Come on. The only pirates are in Pittsburgh.
It was hundreds of years ago and nobody's been there in ever so long. What with the sharks and all, so I don't know if they're still there.
Old Queek says they're still there.
Old Queek says a lot of things.
He snores loud, too.
Respect your elders. And stay out of trouble. I'm going to work on my monument to the great man.
Get off of there! What's it made of?
A relatively hard, naturally formed mass of mineral and petrified matter. Probably volcanic in origin.
Rock?
And sand.
Rocks, sand, and maybe pirates. Let's go find out.
Yo ho ho and a fiddly bum bum. Yo ho ho and a fiddly bum bum. Yo ho ho and a fiddly bum bum.
Bum 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 bum.
Stop! You scurvy dogs! I'm so hungry!
I
could eat a rock! The best thing, the only thing to quench a terrible hunger such as this is turtle soup.
He's right, it is the best!
If we could just have one last bowl of turtle soup.
What?
It's a rock.
Oh.
One last bowl and make a day in peace on this miserable island.
You get in the boat, row over there, and check it out. Piece of cake. Hey!
Hey, Lou. Coming with?
No. Her Royal Highness is not coming with, as you say. Her Royal Highness is busy sitting on her throne.
All day?
It's what princesses do.
You and those guys in toll booths, except they're useful. Come on, we're gonna find pirate treasure.
I got treasure. Look at my crown.
Maybe on some planet where weeds and sticks are worth something. We're gonna battle pirates, rescue maidens, and dig up the treasure.
Treasure?
Of course. Gold, jewels, and probably a real crown.
Let's go!
We need to do something about inter-island transportation here.
I see the barn! Watch it! Hey! Watch what you're doing! There better be treasure. My hair's getting wet.
Okay.
Where's the treasure?
All right, lads, here we go. A cut, you pick, mate. Bosun! Bosun! For the last time, lads, stop chewing on me wooden leg! Now look what you've done. Me wooden leg needs a wooden leg.
Maybe it's time we did the next best thing. Maybe it's time we check the treasure.
What? Are you daft? The checking of the treasure is not a thing to be done on the spur of the moment by imbeciles like yourself.
I don't know, guys. It's not all that hard. Check it out. Well, yes. I mean, I'm looking at the treasure right now, and it looks to be okay, still hanging up there on the tree like any good old coconut would.
You can't be looking at the coconut!
I can't.
No! The coconut can only be found by following the map.
Oh.
And who has the map?
You have the map.
I have the map. And if it's looking at the coconut we be doing, blindfolds will be used.
Blindfolds.
I'll have none of you lot knowing the whereabouts of the coconut.
No.
Oh, no.
Put them on, lads.
Aye.
Aye.
I don't don't see any treasure.
You gotta look for it, princess. There's no reason to think treasure's just gonna come walking over the hill. It just wouldn't make any sense.
What was that noise? Anybody there?
Could have been Smiley Jake. Come back for his due.
Or One-Eye Nelson. Or Bull Six.
Could have been anybody. Why don't we take off these blindfolds and have a look?
There'll be no breaching of security and no removing of blindfolds on Maywatch. And quit staring at me leg.
And quit staring at my leg, too.
I really could do with a spot more of that turtle soup.
It was a rock.
No matter. It was delicious.
Gah. Just follow me, Beatties, and soon we'll be wallowing in sweet, sweet treasure.
Treasure.
North, three long pieces. One, two, three. West by southwest, 27. 1, 2, 3, 4. 25, 26, 27. Right. Reverse 12 baby steps. Left one. Hop on your left foot. Knock your head on the ground. Do a backflip and crawl. Red right returning. Hoist the mizzen. Two off the port bow! Halt! I hear something funny.
Funny?
And I smell something too. Something four-legged. Something oddly, strangely familiar. Smells like turtle!
Turtle?
Turtle!
Gotcha!
Gotcha! Gotcha! Give me my turtle!
No! It's mine!
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 I'll give you my treasure in exchange for the turtle!
Treasure?
Got it! The treasure's mine!
Treasure? Give me that!
Get that turtle!
Mine!
It's mine! That turtle is royal property, Buster!
The child must be stopped!
That tickles!
After them, you fools! They've got the turtle and the treasure!
I've got her.
You want it? You got it.
We wouldn't want to over-season such a plump, tasty morsel, would we?
No.
Leg, breast, or thigh?
That's a lot.
Lancelot, you're here. You're okay. I worried about you. I missed you, my little turtle, little lovey-dovey.
You're in big trouble.
Come back.
Get away from me, Leg.
Oh, don't take it to heart. Our treasure stays with us. Our coconut.
And turtle soup remains only a dream.
Ain't no cars, no phones, ain't no parking zones, ain't no chaperones, ain't no leprechauns, ain't no mortgage loans, ain't no hair salons, ain't no skating phones, ain't no ice cream cones, ain't no fecal phones, ain't no silicones, ain't no parmesan, ain't no kidney stones, ain't no microphones, ain't no slide trombones, ain't no carry-ons.
On the island where nobody goes. On the island.
For the last time, lad, stop chewing on me wooden leg.